Wan Chen is the very first child who has given me many first experience as a father. One thing very special about this daughter is that she was conceived during our 1 month long honeymoon holiday in the USA. So she is definitely made in USA. When I was first introduced to Danny, I was shocked also. Because it was the first time my daughter telling me that she have a boyfriend. So I decided to check out who is this guy. But of course, I have no reference whatsoever at that time. However, as I watched Danny grow in the past 8 years, he was become a bright and mature gentleman as he is today. I see you coming up slowly, like the rising sun. Even though we're just a memory, you're here inside my heart. So, Danny, today I'm giving you the best thing I have to give. And I hope you love her like we do. Here is a little tip for you. The key to a successful marriage is about mutual tolerance, respect. Both of you are very talented individuals. And I'm confident that you will have a very beautiful family and a happy life ahead. You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, 'cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellite. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do. Touch me like you do, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for?
To my dad, I remember when I was in Form 4, I requested for your approval to pursue my passion in debate. Give me 2 years, I said. In return, I promise you to deliver the brightest SPM result. To my surprise, you accepted my request. True enough, for the next 2 years, not only did you not voice your disapproval when my results were poor, you gave me the space I needed to pursue my dreams, even though it goes against the grain of parenting. Because of your complete trust, I was even more determined to deliver my promise, and I did. Thank you for giving me everything in the world.
Love me like you do, like you do, like you do, like you do, love me like you do. To the man I've been calling uncle for the last 8 years, I'm glad that I can call you daddy after this. I know I've taken the most important thing away from you, but I know you love Wan Chien very dearly. So I will remember to remain faithful and patient to your daughter, who is a Scorpio, unfortunately, and she can be very stubborn at times. I will love her as much as you did, if not even more than you did. And that is my vow to you.
From now onwards, this is the part that I don't know. The reason for happiness.
So to my wife, my best friend, my partner in crime, I intend to spend the rest of my life to make you happy. And hopefully we can populate the Chinese community on the domestic front. Suffice to say, my wife, I love you so much, and I am looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I promise to love you in good times and bad, in the only way I know how to, completely and forever. To my wife that is made in America, over to you.